Then I took the condolence message to Bombay. I went to his house and delivered the condolence message. Myself, my wife.
Members present with Dr. Vivek Patwas.
I would like to continue to keep alive this society and publishing journal. And I want to endorse.
Yes, sir.
In this meeting.
Yes,
sure,
yes.
बहुत बढ़िया. तो मैं इसको रिकॉर्ड कर देता हूँ ताकि ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड रह जाएगा.
आई वांट टू इंटरजेक्ट इफ यू डोंट माइंड एंड फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ दिस पपेट जर्नल यू आर सोली रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इट फॉर फंडिंग सो मच ऑफ मनी.
यस यस.
एंड विदाउट मनी देयर इज नथिंग.
एक्चुअली आई कंकर द व्यू. आई कंकर द व्यू.
यस यस.
थैंक यू.
यू शुड गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड.
एंड बिग टू अपोलॉजी टू डॉक्टर साधना मेहता. I ring number of times and with time, every time we decided some date and postponing it number of times and till today we could not meet for the conference and objective meeting. This, so last year the informal meeting at Bangalore was there, that was very informal itself in the cafe.
Sir, may I just, so, somebody is minuting this, yes, just for this.
So, in between, Dr. Raju agreed to arrange the conference at Bhopal. Now he is at Bhopal. And I took the permission of Dr. Sadhana. We don't have any objection if Dr. Raju is ready to go for the conference. So, he agreed to be passed in this every meeting, if everybody agreed, if we should organize this conference at Bhopal, so there is break.
Absolutely.
They come over this break.
It's not a problem.
No problem. You should, somewhere in October, November, dates will
dates
be decided.
Will fix it up.
Raju and we all will decide this.
In Bhopal. It will be at Bhopal.
Bhopal. He is not People's College. People's College, Medical College. He is working as professor head there.
Thik.
Any matter with the members?
I have one there is submission. For the year we are spending about 180,000 for the journal.
Yeah. Approximately, no, sir, there is spillover effect. Views are not clear, but one issue comes to around 80,000, yeah, 160.
We both are discussing, myself and Chaudhary. See, we have got about 7 lakhs in the fixed deposit, which will fetch about 50 to 60 per year. That is not sufficient for funding this journal. So, why not we explore the possibility of keeping it as online journal instead of this printed copy?
Yes, that is also a good option.
Online journal is already there, no?
One thing I missed in that
executive meeting was that publisher, after his predecessor, Shao, he came here, given found my presentation, then we agreed to give to the publisher, with the consent of the
PC.
The only problem we are facing now is a recurrent problem. Because you have to keep on funding it. As a president, if somebody becomes president...
No, not as a president.
And there is a lot of advantage of electronic mode actually. Because...
You can't go on, you know, troubling somebody but, who has got a friend.
And it is cheap.
Sir, we can do one thing. Let me find out with the publisher what is the difference in price. Secondly, the contributors with the online journal reduced. once you have print journal and online journal, people are not interested in publishing online. That also is there.
Yes.
So whatever is there, we will find out.
Yeah.
Or else we can have this
and
way.
We will discuss in the next meeting.
Actually, what happens, most of the people, what they do, from the society, they subscribe a site. There you can, with the help of, you don't have to go to publisher, some local.
Publisher is
editing. Publisher is editing.
Needed.
Only thing, yeah, Kalpana, you just find out, because you see this south zone, ka hai na, in general of psychological medicine, that is also government intention. Now they are stopped. From January 2014, print call is stopped. They are only online.
I'll find out the prices.
So it is
from Medno. The advertisements then probably will not get. And if it is on the marginal form, then it is fine, sustainable. But we have to check out what is the difference between the print and the electronic.
Because South Zone has done it. There must be some reason. They are also government. They are from Medno.
They are government. Actually, what happens, sometimes the if you forward this link to all industrial our sponsors, you get more sponsors because electronic journal is always available online and more viewership. Initially, there will be less sponsor, but later on, because it is always available and if you keep it open...
ఓన్లీ ప్రాబ్లమ్ జర్నల్ కంటెన్ మోస్ట్లీ సైకాట్రిక్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో ఆర్టికల్ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఇండస్ట్రీ మోస్ట్ హూ ఇస్ రైటింగ్ ద ఇండస్ట్రీస్ themselves, yeah, they are not much interested in it.
But we have to actually care industry
matter. We have to approach
them. Some program or we include them as a part of our body.
And last we see at Kota, we decided to what we will charge and we will give the services to the EC meeting and we said that the minutes are with us. We try to collect so many things from the house, but we said that we will go to the burn.